Hey, good morning everyone. It's now 8:30 a.m. So a little bit earlier than the other days. I wanted to wake up kind of early, to be honest, because we have to drive a lot today, and I wanted to be fast, you know, or trying to be fast. My father is still sleeping, so I cannot talk really loud. It's today, Thursday, day 6, and the 27th of June, and we are going to this place called Kassel, I believe, K-A-S-S-E-L. I will show a picture later because my pronunciation in the English alphabet is not really perfect, I know, I'm aware. But yeah, and also I'm wearing a sweater right now because it's still kind of chilly outside even, so nothing wrong with that, but that's why I'm wearing a sweater. And yeah, and my hands still smell like garlic kind of because of the cooking yesterday, so that's kind of funny. And it will get less warm today. Yesterday was like 30 or 33 degrees. Today will be like 21 or something. So that's like more doable, you know. But yeah. Yeah. So that's about it for now. I'm gonna make some tea and wake up. And I think I'm gonna sit outside, I think. And just read something. Yeah, that book I showed earlier. Yeah. Later, bye.
Much, much, much later.
Hey, we are on our way now. It's 12:35 p.m. And so we're going to Kassel, like I said.
And we also have some CDs with us. So, like previous time, we used to listen to the radio, but now we have this. I'm not really sure what it is even, but I mean, I'm sure it will be nice. But let's see. Jazz. So, a lot of sunlight. Jazz, okay. Woman. Old voice. Okay. This is something called Anima Mundi. Don't know what that is, but okay, we will gaan beleven. We will experience it. The Dublin Legends live in Vienna, Arena, Vienna, okay. En Jeanette Greatest Hits with Fanny. Nice picture.
We are going this way now. Not normally we used to go that way, but now we're going that way. And so yeah, and it was about 1.5 hour driving, something like that.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit longer than our other drive thingies, but we're prepared. We have apples with us and water and everything, so everything will be okay. And it's less hot than yesterday, so that's also nice. So we are now in Kassel. It's exactly 2 p.m. And and it's still nice weather, everything, etc. and stuff. And we are right now looking for a parking place. bla-di-bla. And also, this is like kind of a big city because there live 200,000 people here. And in comparison to like the other cities, so this is a bigger place than where we've been before. So, yeah, so that's it. Okay. Okay.
A few moments later. More moments later.
Hey, my father and I are now in this place to eat something. And it looks really nice, also, by the way. I will show something else a little bit later. But this is the menu thing. It's called Alex, the place. And yeah, I just want to show real quick. They also have like... Go all the way. Okay, here again. Oh yeah, now it's just, okay. Bloody blah. They have a lot of things. I just want to show real quick because I really like the pictures, you know. Now, baguettes and stuff. And yeah, it's literally a book, you know. Whoop, sorry. Schnitzel en unsere klassieke, the classics. La di la and la di la. Rump oder rib ice tea, so translated meat. Ja. Gourmet burger. Curry en pasta. Oh, they also have that. So I'm not gonna read all this, but they also have a curry, what's vegan. Balagan, that are, I think, little snacks and stuff like that. Potatoes and stuff like that. For kids. And here all the drinks. So this is the coffee, like the hot drinks and the tea. Here they have like lemonade and iced tea. Yes. And this is the beer. And the last piece, a waffle. Now, beautiful, okay. And our drinks is arrived, so yay, woohoo. Yeah, cheers.
Cheers.
Woohoo, our salad arrived, look at it. Look how much it is. Ah, awesome, okay. Yeah, I forgot about it. We just had a really nice big salad and now we have a lot of energy again and we are going to check out the museum. It's a really nice building, but we are not going inside, but just checking out the building. And then we are going to this other museum. It's like from the Brothers Grimm, you know, those two men who wrote like fairy tales and stuff like many centuries ago. So yeah. this are all like front pages of dictionaries, and they are all from different years, like some are from 1800 something, some are from 1963, for example. But yeah, I like a lot of them, and I for example, this one is from 1923. Camera, yeah, you see, and this is 1921. So some are like really old, and so the 1930, 1209, 1995, 1902. Oh, this is exactly 900. Here we go even earlier. Oh, this is 1800, 1901, and so on. It even smells like candy, oh my god. This is so funny. The thing is really big, by the way, look at my head. Yeah, you cannot see it, I guess, but it's super big. That's supposed to be Kratos. Her face looks kind of scary, to be honest, but yeah. Oh, you can change it. Oh, that's fun. Pocahontas, maybe? I don't know. And the other one is, I wanna know. Oh, that's of course the Witch of Snow White, right? Yeah. I think. Something like that. Well, yeah. And what is this? Okay. Hold on, hang on. I don't know this one. With the frog on the head, yeah. Yeah, okay. And then we cut back to the candy thing again. Yeah. I think it is fairy tale related, these characters, but yeah, I think this is supposed to be Kratos, but I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, and here's also a dwarf. Oh, cool. Yes, but I first want to see this more thingies. Yeah, I've already seen all this, I think. Oh no, I haven't seen that one yet. Okay. Okay, I'm going out this way, I think. Woohoo. And now we're here. Oh, that was funny. Okay. This is cool. This reminds me so much of Typewriter. Oh my god, I love that game. This is Typewriter, like literally. As if it are butterflies, oh my god, this is so cool. This is really cool.
And that looks like as if it's a snake, wow.
It's a snake.
Yeah. Later.
This says when there's fire, do not go in the elevator. And that sounds really smart actually. Yeah. Hey, so we are now driving again. Yeah, it's already almost 8 p.m. like a few minutes before 8 p.m. and we will probably be home around, I guess, 9:30, something like that. The TomTom says 9:15, so 9:15. And yeah, we've seen a lot today, but I'm sure that we haven't even seen half of Kessel yet, or because it's a really big city, you know. But what we saw was nice, and yeah. So. Hey, we are back at the house again, and it's now 9:30 p.m. but we arrived at 9:18, so like almost 9:20 p.m. But my father and I are going to eat something right now, and yeah, not really a lot of dinner, but just something, you know, like something. But yeah, and. Yeah, so yeah, that's about it actually, and we are going to watch something more of Ian Fleming. Like, I will show that, I can show it maybe right now, but the camera's like literally almost dying, you know. But we are going to watch something more of this. Yeah, like Fleming, the man who would be Bond. And it's like, yeah, so like about, because Ian Fleming is the person who wrote all the James Bond books and stuff. And this is about him, like, before he started writing, and like with the Second World War and stuff like that. That's really interesting actually. Hey, wow, so you made it to the end of the video. That's awesome. And yeah, as you can see at the moment we are back in Amsterdam. But that's only for now, and the next morning, day 7, we are in Germany again. Yeah, I'm some kind of time traveler. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry. But no, I just, because I had also back then, like on holiday, talked like with and dingen strappen. It was super dark and you could not see anything. So I feel like I wanted to do that part better. So that's why I'm, yeah. So that's why this part is of me in Amsterdam right now. Yeah. Okay. I will keep it super short. So do not worry. Thank you all so much for watching. Like honestly, you know. And also, I'm going to say something right now I've never said before. So no, yeah. I just wanted to say that if you really liked the video. Yeah, I would dare you to also, if you want to, share it on Facebook or Twitter or any other social media or stuff like that. Because, yeah, that would be really amazing, you know, like, yeah, like, seriously, that would mean the world to me, you know. Yeah. I mean, you don't have to, but you, if you want to, then you could, of course. So, yeah. Yeah, and if you're new to my channel and you really like this video, then feel free to subscribe. But again, you don't have to, only if you want to, of course. So, yeah. yeah, that's about it for now. Again, I want to say one last thing. I keep it super short, only 30 seconds or less, I hope. Tomorrow, like in day 7, I mean, we are going to do something super awesome. And it's like, I don't want to say what exactly, but it's like, it involves a lot of adrenaline, and yeah, it was just, it's really cool, but yeah, so, okay, thanks a lot for watching, and later, bye!